Let's have it.
Okay, his name is David, and I met him a few days ago, and he asked me out on a date. And we went out to dinner, and we kissed.
As a therapist, it's Dr. Lisa Metzger's job...
What is it?
...to listen.
He's so young.
And?
He's 10 years different. He could be my brother.
If he were 1 year younger, he could be your brother.
Enjoy your life. You deserve this. But hell, I deserve this.
As a mother...
Hello, sweetheart.
...it's her job to speak her mind.
I've been dating someone.
What?
No, she's not Jewish. Mom, I'm not trying to kill you.
Are you out of your mind?
Drop it now. It's only going to end badly.
But the two most important roles in her life are about to collide.
Oh, my God. We have to go.
What? Why?
Oh.
Is that a patient?
Yes, it's a patient. Quiet.
Is that David?
Okay, you're scaring some of the customers.
Oh!
Now, she knows the truth.
Your job is to help her.
What am I supposed to do? Bring them in for a couple sessions?
They have no idea.
It's incredible.
We have had sex on every surface of my apartment. Oh. He makes me want to do things.
I understand.
I have never wanted to do before.
Okay.
And all she can do is take it like a professional.
Did you ever think that I would be this satisfied?
No, 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 not like this.
From Universal Pictures.
I don't think I can do this anymore. We need to talk. He's my son.
Who?
We need to talk, Dave.
We need to talk, Mom.
She's your mother.
You're her shrink?
Meryl Streep.
Your mother now knows intimate details.
Well, she better not use that to get me home for Thanksgiving.
Uma Thurman.
I don't know if I can do this.
Rafi, wait. We might have some things working against us, but you gotta work with me here because... Can we get a minute here?
Brian Greenberg.
You let me talk to you about our sex life? Trust me, that was harder for me than it was for you.
Prime.
This is very strange.
I'm sorry. I was... Yeah.